शॉर्ट रेंज डिक्टेशन स्पीड 18 वर्ड्स पर मिनट स्टार्ट इन 1899 आफ्टर फ्यूदर सक्सेसफुल एक्सपेरिमेंट्स विथ मॉडल्स ही बिगेन टू बिल्ड अ फुल साइज्ड एरोप्लेन In 1903, two attempts were made to fly aeroplane, but it crashed on takeoff on both attempts, and the experiment was abandoned in 1914. The machine was repaired and made a very short flight. It was then realized how near land had come to success. However, to other Americans, the brother of achieved success in the same year the land failed there. Intelligent approach to the problem too heavy than air flight fully earned them the released date the petrol engine had solved the problem of power the other great problem was date of control was of far greater importance in behavior than air flight, then in lighter